In this video, we will look at the Sankey Gadget dashboard application in the PME web client and how we can use Sankey Gadget to monitor our system. However, for now, let's use the PME demo pre-configured Sankey Gadget to explore the energy flow. This gadget is part of the Energy Analysis Dashboards module. This module requires a separate license. This gadget shows a flow diagram, in which the width of the arrows is proportional to the data values. The diagram starts as a combined flow for all the selected consumers, and then breaks out into individual flows for each consumer. Use this gadget to show wages consumption broken down by load type, or to visualize consumption by consumer. The Sankey gadget must be used with hierarchy data. Hierarchy configuration need to be completed before you configure Sankey gadget. Go to dashboard menu. Add a new dashboard option. Click on add gadget. Enter Sankey keyword. Only Sankey gadget is visible on the screen. Click on Sankey gadget. Select next button. Type a title for the gadget. Leave the default option for opacity. Hide title is disabled. Select next button. Enable custom font size to display the text of data values, tooltip, axis, and legends in the required font size. Enable custom precision to display the decimal precision of data values, tooltip values, and axis value in the required decimal precision. Enable background color to set the background color of the gadget. Select next button. Click add to open the sources and measurements dialog. Select a hierarchy source. The gadget does not display data if you select a source from the devices list. Expand energy category. Select real energy into the load. You can select display name and display units if you want to see custom text. Otherwise, keep it default. In the series style, select the color, line thickness, and how data is represented from the available choices in the drop-down menus. Change the multiplier value to convert the data from its original unit to the specified display unit. For example, convert the measurement unit from kWh to MWh by using a multiplier of 0.001. Click on OK button. Once data series measurement is selected, click on Next button. Select your time range from the drop-down menu. Click on Next button. The hierarchy depth limit is defined from the selected top node. Each bar in the diagram represents a level, and by reducing this number, you can create diagrams focusing on the higher levels. There is no limit to how many levels can be displayed. In the display mode, select automatic to display the gadget to the best available layout. Select sort by name to sort each Sankey level nodes in ascending order by the node label from top to bottom. Select sort by value to sort each Sankey level nodes in descending order by the value from top to bottom. Select display unaccounted values as nodes to display the unaccounted values as nodes. Enter the node label. In the option, select view only last log. Selecting this option overrides the viewing period selection. Instead of displaying data for the selected viewing period, only the last available data log value for each node in the hierarchy structure is used. Select Show Data Warning to display data warning messages. Select Reverse Sankey Chart to reverse the chart from right to left. For maximum label width, you can increase or decrease the label width. For label overflow, select truncate long text to display the truncated text of the node labels. Select wrap long text to display the wrap text of the node labels, For chart size, select Manual to set the width and height of the dashboard. If you clear Manual selection, the chart size is automatic. Click on Finish button and see the output of the dashboard. Change the time range and check the data in the dashboard. Thanks for watching.